fox in the place. One day a fox was walking along the road. He was hungry. He wanted something to eat. Just then he came to a vineyard. Grapes, he thought. I love grapes. He went into the vineyard and looked up at the grapes. They looked delicious, but the grapes were very high. The fox stood up on his hind legs. He could not reach the grapes. He stretched and stretched his neck, but the grapes were still too high. Then he jumped. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 times he jumped, but he could not reach the grapes. Finally, the fox became tired and walked away. Oh well, he said, I don't want those grapes. They look delicious, but I'm sure they're sour. Sometimes we say that something is bad just because we can't have it. The boys and the frogs. A group of boys were playing beside a pond. Soon they became bored. Suddenly, one boy pointed at the pond. Look, he shouted. Frogs, let's throw stones at them. All the boys jumped up and began throwing stones at the frogs. I hate one, shouted one boy. I hate another, shouted the second boy. Me too, shouted the third. They all kept throwing stones and laughing. They were having a lot of fun.